I'm very proud of Susana Díaz as Secretary General of the Andalusian Socialist Party and as President of the Andalusia region. On March 22nd, with your vote, with the victory of the PSOE, we will open a period of change throughout Spain. This is what our country needs, an end to the Rajoy government.
I want a modern, united Andalusia that leaves no one behind, that protects public education, health, our elderly, and unites men and women who want to lead this land in the direction that it deserves.